Hey everyone, welcome to Small Screen Reactions. My name is Andrew and I'm here to direct episode 3 of Blood of Zeus. I literally started episode 1 tonight, and I was planning on watching the second one. I was not planning on watching the third episode, but the last episode was really good, and especially the way it ended. So I'm really excited to see what happens now, and I just want to get into this. Before I do, you guys, remember, if you like this reaction, you want to support my channel at all, remember to leave a thumbs up down below and press that subscribe button. And then also in the description on my usernames for Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat, go check those out, follow me, say hi to me if you want to. If you don't want to, you don't have to. That is completely up to you. But thanks if you do. I'm excited to see what's going to happen. Maybe see some more gods, see Hera some more, because right now I'm loving her, even though I know she's evil and all, and I shouldn't love her. I do. I'm not going to apologize. I love her. Even though I already apologized, I think. Did I apologize? Let's move on from that. Let's just get into this, you guys. So, yeah. Here we go. What is this place? Is this the rich... Oh, is that the place where, the mom was queen of? Oh. Or is this... Is this Olympus? Apollo and Ares. Is this like just a fun battle thing they do? Oh. Yep. Boonies. Oh, he's with us. That's cool. Oh. This is a three-way fight here? Or are they just all going after Ares? Ooh, that was cool. Wow, that didn't last long. What else can Apollo do? Ooh. Ares is taking them both out easily. Dang. Oh. Did Zeus just come in this fight? That's cheating, Zeus. This is not your fight. You just popped in.
What did you tell your mother?
Oh.
You're the only one who knew where I was.
Ooh. Did he snitch on Zeus to Hera? Oh, there she is. She's coming. Oh, that's an entrance, bitch. Like, Lord. Yes. That's how you enter from stage left. Like, boom. I love that we're in some Olympus here.
I've always embarrassed me again and again.
Oh, calm down.
Yeah, he's had a lot of bastard children. I can't understand her anger.
To see her.
No, of course not.
Lying.
Only because there were others.
Oh, yeah. He has, like, so many children with other women. I feel bad for her.
Of course.
I don't know if he's blind, but...
And her?
Does he love everyone? Lord. Ooh. Ooh. The anger is really destroying the floor. The purple eyes is cool.
I'm going to kill her and her bastard son.
Ooh.
You'll do no such thing.
In marriage, I was the queen of the heavens.
Dang, she's like, I was the OG. I let you in. I can kick you right back out.
They mock you. I'm the one who reminds them what a great hero you are.
I think she needs to play this smart. Play nice here and then in the background go after them. Do more strategy, not go straight up saying, I'm gonna go kill your son.
You're an embarrassment.
Ouch.
All you've done is drink, carouse, and feed your every desire. It's only because of me you remain atop
the throne. She's
spilling
the tea.
Don't flatter yourself. Her life will remain in the hands of the fates. Is that clear?
Oh, we're gonna meet the fates? See the fates here? I love the fates.
Answer me!
I don't answer fools.
Touch her and the consequences will be severe.
Severe indeed. You've made a fool of me for the last time. Another one of his bastards.
Ooh. Damn. Where is it? Where is she? He needs his sword by now. This is why you don't throw away your weapon. His face when he realized Royal Aeris did nothing on me. She's doing some good damage. Good job. I like Alexia. He just used a stick. How was the stick doing more damage than the sword?
Where are your men?
Dead. Called it. Oh, we got no, that. I don't know why I called it. It's obvious. Oh, that's a lot of them. What's so big about this now? They already know where they're, like, headed and attacking. Isn't that just... I guess they just don't want the, like, the humans to get the hand on it. Stop them. Yeah, so this is a different intro as well. This is... Oh, it's a fiery one. Ooh. What does that mean? Is this town about to go on fire? Oh, homies, that was cool. Like the wind. Since when could he do this? This feels like, I don't remember him being have these abilities. He could change the weather? He's clearing clouds? What?
The clouds. Look at the cloud.
That is a lot. And who is this person on this weird winged beast? What is this winged beast? Oh, it's that little trap tomato here. Your one arrow. Oh, yeah, that's smart. How much? Okay, this is a little damage, like one or two. Okay, a couple. Oh, they just tore off their own, one of their heads. Oh. That actually did a lot more damage than I thought it would. The boulder was, like, perfectly somehow hitting everyone. What is the chance of that?
Mother!
That's the twin. That's so the twin. Oh. Oh, we heard his dad. Oh, wait, that's the weapon that was in... The giant. So he was the first guy. He's the leader. Yeah, he's the first guy. So couldn't have. Still could be the brother, I guess. But I feel like that happened a long time ago. Listen to him. How did the air make it from all the way down there to up there? Like, that's a tiny air. The wind would have blown it before it got to him. Oh, what's the name? The Chimera. That's the name of that creature. Like the snake tail.
He has the elevated position.
Yeah. You don't have the advantage here. You're shooting little wooden arrows up while he's above you with multiple weapons and a flying creature. He just flew away. You little bitch. Run. What is wrong with him? What is wrong with Hera? Just listen to your dad. He's obviously proven to be the smarter one here. Oh my god. Stop it. Listen. Stubborn little bitch. There we go. Oh, Hera. Ooh. He's getting thrown around left and right.